I had an option of doing one or two things. What I originally did was move the melody line an octave lower, because there was a nice bass part that descends there. And that allowed me to put the two together and then incorporate the line. The alternative to the run is to do an octave higher, which I've done in concert for many years, which would go like this. And then we bring it down by reaching over.